Hello, welcome to this short video tutorial where I show you how to add games to your GeForce Experience library. So here we are, open up your GeForce app or GeForce Experience app. It should look like this here. Go to the home option here where it shows you a list of all of your games. You may be on the drivers page here, but go ahead and go home and it'll show you a list of all of the added games currently. So what you want to do is go up to the gear icon in the upper right hand corner, says settings. And then under settings on the left-hand side, you want to go to games and apps on the sidebar here. And then you're going to see a button that says scan now. This would be the first option that I would do. I'd go ahead and click on scan now. It'll take a couple of minutes to maybe, 10 minutes, depending on how long it's been since you've scanned. And then it will try to automatically detect games that need to be added to your library. Now, once you've done that and you go back to the homepage here, still don't see the game. Go back to settings in the games and apps option here, and then you'll want to click on the scan location option here, go to add, and then go ahead and browse your PC for where you think the game that you want to add is, and you only want to select the folder. So if you want to, you can search for the folder or you can just browse your PC, but you want to select the folder, and then once you've selected the folder, go to select folder or hit enter, and then you'll see it here under scan location. It will add that to the scan location here, and then you'll have to go to scan now. It will scan again all of these locations here, and then once you do that, you should see that this number goes up here, and you'll see if you go back to your homepage, that game will be added. And if it is still scanning, it'll tell you that in the lower left-hand corner with the progress bar there. That's how you do it. That's how you manually and automatically add games to your GeForce Experience library. Have any questions? Put those in the comment section below. If I help, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.